And as the final bell rung, Nick Bacalis crossed the finish line a hundredth of a second ahead of Daniel Pharris, 437.5 at 168 miles an hour. He's a quicker and faster.